Well,
so I'm getting ready to have blood in about an hour and a half. It's a pain in the butt. So I can have chemotherapy. You've all heard this over this year or so like this. But to me, I still got to do it all the time. And so I'm pissed off. So it's a pain in the butt. So I'm going to get stuck, which is never fun. I don't really care. It hurts a little bit, but I'm in blood. I'm in pain in my hands, my feet. It's kind of lame because I got really good doctors, but they're just trying to keep me alive. So, plus it looks weird if I look over here and I look over there instead of looking straight. Makes me look like a crazy person. So I'm straight to you. What's up? You know what I've been thinking about? It's all these people I know that have diabetes. Oh well.